Hello, everybody.
My name is Lucio Gutierrez. I'm originally, I was born here in Oceanside and currently live in Vista, but my parents are from Mexico. So I'm taking this class. It's a requirement for me to transfer, hopefully next year, to Cal State. This class was amazing. What is one specific thing you think might improve your life? I think in dealing with, society itself and different beliefs, different people with ideas and thoughts, we're able to present, arguments in a respectful way. And what is an argument? I think arguments are just a series like of statements. We have these beliefs or we have these ideas. That we use to counteract in our argument. Hope everybody has a good class. Thank you.